Ah, yes, the network cable isn't connected. But that's okay. It'll boot anyway. Time is incorrect, but the real-time clock is working.